Mali. The Malian military extinguishes 44 insurgents in a firefight in eastern Mali. On Monday, August 29, 2022, the Malian Armed Forces, FAMa, killed 44 insurgents in the town of Tessit in eastern Mali. Two FAMa soldiers died and 8 were injured during the fighting, according to Actu Cameroun newspaper. Several motorcycles were burned while many weapons and much ammunition were recovered by the FAMa.